guess you know where I've been.
Oh, it's closed. Yeah, I'm closed. Sorry, I'm feeling myself because I look cute. But hey guys, I'm gonna start this vlog off by saying that I have my light on just so you guys could see me, and I low-key feel ridiculous. I mean, I don't feel ridiculous, but I feel ridiculous, and I think I need to get over it, because it's like, if I'm gonna be doing this vlog and stuff, I have to, I'm debating if I want to make this my first vlog or make this my second vlog. I don't know, but I should have vlogged me getting ready, but I had a lot going on, so I didn't vlog myself getting ready. But right now, I'm at this go-kart place that they just made, and like in my area, technically it's my area, and it's huge. I think inside, like, they have go-kart, they have virtual reality, and then they have hope you guys can hear me because my heat, let me turn it down. But anyways, they have go-karts, virtual reality, and then they have axe throwing. Like, you really getting your money worth, okay? But yeah, right now it's January 20th. Is crazy. That means January is just about over. And I still haven't got my first vlog out yet. But you know what? I'm not going to beat myself up about it, because the vlog will come out. And I just know once that first vlog come out, it's going to like speed up the process of me, you know, getting the rest out. Okay? But yeah, right now it's January 20th, 9:48 p.m. I'm waiting for my friend to get here. I can't hold my camera. Oh my god. But I'm waiting for my friend to get here. This place is packed. Oh, look, she's calling me now. Hello? No, I was trying to tell you that good luck finding parking, because this place is packed. Like, no. But like, I rode around twice and I found a parking spot, but it's packed. Like, oh my gosh, it's giving club. No, it's giving worse than club. Like, this whole parking lot is filled, and like, I understand because this spot just opened, but like, damn. And someone just pulled out right by me too. That's why I called. That's why I was trying to call you, to see what's up. You know me. Let's do a pull up. Yo, guys. I'm that friend where it's like, your ninja not acting right. Let's pull up. Come on, bring me, cause I'm right with you, sis. I'm right with you. Let's pull up. Can I? Your ninja not acting right. Let's pull up. We about to go. Catch him. We about to. Let me stop. Yeah. Y'all. I look cute. Like, I can't get over it. But anyways, I'm sitting here trying to get my friend to get a parking, because ain't no parking over here. And there's a parking behind me. And so I'm sitting here yelling at her like, get it. Come on, girl. Come on. She wanted to find a parking spot a little bit more down than me. And I'm sitting here rushing her to get this parking spot over here. Crazy. But yeah, so we waiting for somebody else, and we don't know if they're gonna come or not. But yeah, we waiting for them. And then once they come, we gonna go inside. But my thing is, like, this spot closed at 12 and it's already 10 o'clock, so plans might change. I don't know. But we'll see. Yo, it's mad cops doing little circlings around here. For what? And then he gonna stop by my car. Can I help you? I'm down the street. I mean, down the street is crazy. I'm trying to find my key.
Ready to say hi to my vlog? You ready to say hi to my vlog?
What the fuck is this? Am I stupid? Am I slow? Can someone help me?
I don't know what that is.
It's supposed to be...
not what I thought it was.
It's a fact that I can still hear
you. Why did it say an inhaler?
Oh, it's probably for your nose.
Yeah, it's an essential oil inhaler. Well, I thought this was a lip balm.
It's cold, girl. You could just call me on FaceTime and ask me if you look fine.
Here.
So you still getting ready?
I'm not gonna get up for like
30 minutes.
30 minutes?
3 minutes. Okay, I'll wait in my car. Look at my double chin. You know what? It's time that y'all see that I have a double chin and to stop hiding it. So there you go, guys. You see I have a double chin and I am proud to have a double chin. I'm lying. I'm not proud, but you know what? I always, you know, be afraid to record myself because of my double chin. And it's time you guys see it. Okay, you can't see it from that angle. But you guys saw it. It was time for you guys to see it. I have a double chin. Yeah. I don't know. You know, sometimes it makes me sad because, like, why do I have to have a double chin? Like, people don't have that. Well, I'm not big. So, let me stop. Let me stop. Hi, my name is Melajah and I suffer from having a double chin. But yeah, guys, so... like I said, this place closed at 12 and we still waiting for somebody. So yeah, this might not be the way for tonight, but I'm gonna keep recording. And honestly, I might have a full vlog of tonight because yeah, all this waiting I'm gonna be doing. I'm gonna need somebody to talk to, and you guys are here with me, so you guys are gonna be the people I talk to. So yeah, I think. But, you know, I think I'm just, when I'm doing something, I might come back. But I need to, no, I don't want to do that because that's why a vlog is not out yet. Because I got this mentality where, oh, I got to be doing something. When I do something and I vlog. No. I got to keep in mind that there's really people out here that will really enjoy listening to me talk. Oh, my God, all these little boys. It's so funny because I don't even know if they're little boys. They could be my age, but they look like little boys. Yeah. Guys, all right, so let me tell you about how, let me tell you guys about how I've been using TikTok. I mean, I don't have like two videos, I don't know, but I've been using TikTok and I kind of enjoy it now. Like, I think TikTok might be the platform for me because I have Instagram, but like my Instagram, I got like what, 60 something followers, and they're like local people that I know in my area. And I use like Instagram as like a place to like post like aesthetic pictures, really truthfully, like basically what my eye sees and I find nice or beautiful or whatever, like my view of beautiful things, like I post that. But yeah, like I don't know, Instagram I don't really do much. I had a Twitter, but I didn't really have that many followers on it either. Actually, I'm lying. I had a good 100 something. That's decent, I think. I got locked out of my Twitter, but that was like, I want to say that had to be at least like maybe a good year ago now. So yeah, the only platforms I have is Instagram. And Instagram is not really a public platform, and my TikTok is public. So yeah. All right, my friend's calling me, and I hope she's telling. She's a hickey. Wait, hold on.
I don't like it. Why didn't you let me do that?
Do what?
Who had things to do?
Who had things to do?
He did. And
they messed up anyways, because my... That wind is ridiculous.
Mm-hmm. Yeah.
I don't mind it though.
All right.
Damn, so my leg was really helping that much?
Drink. No.
No, girl. Jesus Lord.
Fucking quiet.
No, that's going to run out your battery.
My battery.
Are you? Turn your car on. Ooh. And so I got some wine. What happened? Yeah, your back tire is flat.
No, those are fine. My thingy's not on.
What?
My engine light is not on anymore. That's good. Rather be
preliminary. They kill me voluntary. That's some Terramano. Can they see it?
Mm-mm. Yeah, they can.
Okay. Even the name of the bottle?
Yes.
I can't see it.
I can't know
they can see. Then we gotta try these buzz balls.
No, because I wanted to try these.
We got it.
No, because I wanted to try these for the longest.
So,
oh my god,
we got buzz balls.
I don't know if y'all can see. I want to try these for the longest. I heard these get you dead. Off of just one little one.
Women owned.
It is?
Yeah.
Let me see that at.
A little sad.
Oh. Ew, I'm eating gum.
I don't like this. I wanted to put lashes on. I don't like this.
So put lashes on while
I didn't get to do. I don't have them in the house. Well, I didn't get to do nothing that I wanted to do, but it's okay. Because we're not nowhere. We're not going to see anybody. You sure this is okay?
Yes. Do you feel like there's something wrong in your outfits?
Yeah. I should have worn my sneakers. I was trying to wear my sneakers. Thought the new ones were in the garden.
Yeah, the Uggs are fine.
Even should I tuck them in or leave them like this?
Tuck.
No, not yes. Tuck. Tuck like this?
Yes.
No, look how they look.
So, putting your jeans over Uggs is crazy.
They look so much better like this. You don't think so?
No. How about we show the vlog?
Okay, y'all. So. This is what I have on, and she's not. No, I need to see myself. I need to see myself.
I need to see what I'm recording.
Flip this camera over.
You I need to see what I'm there. Recording.
Nah, flip the camera over. I need to see myself and how crazy I look right
now. I need to see. I'm not recording you. I'm just recording your pants.
I want you to record.
Okay, fine. I can't see what I'm recording.
I would like to see my whole fit. Too.
I can't see what I'm recording.
I can
though.
See it, so it's enough. Oh back God. It up a little bit. So cool. Mind you, I don't like what I got on because I wasn't supposed to wear this jacket. I have a plaid little jacket that I wanted to wear and can't find it. And I think I left the details, so I'm a little irritated. But I have this on with these. So she's saying they should be tucked in like this.
Don't that look right?
But I don't like the way this looks for some reason. Like,
all right,
I don't
so show how it looks
pants
out.
Are like baggy. So like if
she wants to wear them like this,
you can't even like really tell like they're like over it for real, like yeah, they're just like, a what? Little over it, they're not even over it for real, they're just a little over it. Not you fucking zooming in because she thinks she's funny, bro. It's
where's okay my AirPod? Yeah, my AirPod is karma.
My AirPod just fell. He's gonna Uber over here.
All right,
we're going on a throttle
truthfully there's these kids that came that got out their car to go inside when I first pulled up, yeah, and they just left. So I don't know if they play like a little 30-minute game or they can't do it.
I don't know if you need ID. Do I have my ID? Because I'm gonna have to go back to my car with my ID.
Probably.
What would you need your ID for?
I don't know.
All right, let's do this. Because now we were drinking there.
Hold on.
So did we drink the whole thing?
I need to record for TikTok.
So did we drink the whole thing?
I think so. Yes.
The whole thing?
Yeah. Oh, who liked my TikTok?
This has tequila, vodka, triple sec with natural flavors, certified color. This has a lot of shit in it.
All right, don't do that because now it's going to be not one of. That's going to make you not want to
take it.
Yeah.
forehead a little. Shine it.
Sorry. You're not that to me.
No, put that back.
What are you talking about? I only took one.
No, you gotta take this one.
Why?
There's no more.
There's one more in there?
No, there's no more.
Give me this.
What she's gonna do with that?
Put this in there.
Okay.
On my bag and try to take some gum. There's nothing in there.
I need to record for TikTok.
All right, so let's hurry up and do this. So,
you gotta get this. All right, y'all gonna be crooked, so it is what it is.
But we're gonna try
mothballs, like buzzballs.
I've been wanting to try these for the longest, and I just heard they get you effed up. We're gonna use effed up because no cursing.
Why?
I don't know if you could curse on these platforms, so
let's try it.
No, we're gonna bleep that. So I don't know if you could curse.
We're gonna get effed up
anyways. So I'm ready, let's go, because I'm tired.
So you drink the whole thing, are you sure?
I think you're supposed to chug them.
Chug it? How? I can't even get it open. Can you help me, please?
Sure.
Hold on, because if we're going to chug it, we got to get a video of this, because
it technically is a video right here.
Oh!
Here. Okay.
Okay. Ready?
Wait.
Oh, girl.
This shit smells good.
No, no. It's like lemon.
Right? Like a Sprite. Wait, I wasn't
okay,
even.
Okay, get in, because you got to get in my TikTok. Okay.
So we got to chug this?
Yeah. All right, ready?
One, two.
Well, I don't know if we gotta chug it. What if this gives us more?
It is what it is.
All right, ready? One, two, three. Oh. This was disgusting.
It wasn't bad, though. It didn't taste like liquor.
It tastes like lemon. It tastes
lemon,
like lemonade.
Lime, something.
Yeah, it tastes like
no,
lemon.
I was really chugging it.
Ew, it's already sounds.
I'm not posting that.
So we gotta chug this.
Are we drinking the rest of it?
Oh. Alright, ready? One, two. I don't know if we gotta chug it.
I mean, we're okay right now.
Yeah.
Alright, so let's go inside.
Okay. I'll get back to y'all.
Take my spray with me? That's crazy. You wanna take a shot of Terramano?
You must be out your damn mind. Let's go about that up.
It's Terramana. Oh, Terramana. Not mono. One shot, half a shot? Cap shot?
Mm-mm.
You leaving alone? Put it in the bag.
I don't know. I should take it like a half.
No. Stop. Half a shot.
That's my subconscious telling me, take it.
I mean, if you want to do it, you can. Don't feel like you don't do it. I need to. We take a shot? We're gonna use these.
Sure.
Shot o'clock.
I got a cut on my finger.
Tap the bottle. Niggas really still do that dumb shit.
Yeah, I don't do that. I never did that.
I don't know. I ain't got time for bad luck.
Because when you did it, I was like, what is this? No, I think you gave it to me when
Which
we was
one
at the...
Which is mine?
This is mine.
Because they look the same. Uh-oh. Like, same color.
Hold on.
No, that one's yours. You have...
This
yours
is mine.
Yours is more...
This was definitely mine. Yeah, this is mine. It's my lip liner.
This is. I'm not taking no more yet.
I want half of what you just had.
Bitch, that's a half of a shot.
And I want a half of a half.
You gotta take exactly what I'm taking.
Uh-uh.
Stop acting like you on down blue Long Island. Like, please stop acting like you don't.
I know, but understand, we're not at the club.
Like, please stop acting like, yo, where's the top?
We're not at
the club. Please stop acting like you don't swallow Blue Long Island two,
you know how
twice
you was,
in
nah,
a row.
You know how you was gagging because you smoked some Renny's poop.
You feel like you got to throw up?
This is me. Like, I was giving it.
Are you
like,
kidding?
It's like a tiny little gag.
Then drink some water after you take your shot. Right? It sound like your car, because your car low-key shaking at the bottom.
No, I might do that. Oh, it's 10/29, my birthday.
Make a wish.
You supposed to do that?
I don't know. Let's do it.
I wish we have a good time tonight. Ugh.
I don't even. I never even know. I don't even
smell
know
it. That shit smell like straight, like actual alcohol.
Jinx.
Yeah, I drank this. Yo, it's crazy. I drank this on my birthday.
Terramana?
Yes. This is not a good, like, shot drink.
It's
like,
not?
It's, it tastes like alcohol. Like, you're just drinking straight up alcohol, like rubber alcohol.
Did you ever find out what that, with that, ooh. What? Why I'm talking like that?
I don't know.
Girl, I hope that shit not kicking in. Oh now God. You moving the camera so they can see me. I didn't like it. Yes, yo, I'm really small. But I got work tomorrow. I be playing like I don't have work in the morning.
I forget you have work on Saturdays.
Why do I be playing? Why have we been playing the parking lot for 30 minutes now?
I know when something's kicking in.
Wait a minute. I know this shit is not kicking in right now. I'm hot. I'm taking the war. Oh my God.
Yo, there's this feeling that I get with my heart. So that's how I know that shit kicking in.
Let's go. What are we doing? Race car driving. Can we even do this 12 hour
limit? I don't know. Because I'm like, I'm like, we're going to be like this. We're going to be driving. Hitting the curb thingy.
If we ever need Dex and driver, coming. This feel like too big. Can we pour a little bit out?
No, because yours is bigger than mine.
Let me see.
No,
nah, it's the same. You sure you don't want to pour a little bit out? Nah, we just taking it.
I feel like we should just...
I don't know. Can we pray first? Okay. Heavenly Father, please bless us tonight that we don't get into no trouble. Please bless me especially that I don't fight this nigga because I don't got time. Please also bless us that we are able to get in and it's a reasonable price because I don't got time to be cursing nobody out. Please also bless us that this Terramana does not mess us up because I have Terramana. Let me get my prayer right because he may think I'm talking about Terramana. I'm sorry. Terramana, please I can't even talk, God. See, they messing me up. God, please bless us that this Terramana doesn't mess us up because I have work at 10 a.m.
Please mess us up.
Please make sure I make it to work tomorrow, Lord. Please make sure I'm able to get up by 8 o'clock and get out and make sure I do what I gotta do tomorrow. Lord, please just bless our souls, protect us from anything that's trying to get us. Amen. You gotta say amen. You know, amen. They tighten their hand and they go like this.
Yeah, I took a shot with amen.
The call ain't go through then. If you took a shot when I said amen, I don't think the call went through.
I took a shot when I said amen.
The call didn't go through.
Yes, it did.
You should have waited. Why you didn't wait?
I don't know, but girl, I'm ready to go to sleep. That's what I
Sis get drunk and want to go to sleep. How that work?
Nah, I'm not even sleepy, but you know that, like, you just want to...
Why do I got one lazy eye? Do I have a lazy eye?
I don't know.
Look at my eyes. Look into my eyeball.
No.
Why I look like this eye is lazy?
Maybe it's the lighting.
All right. In the club, I can take a shot easy. All right, let's go, because this place
is 12. That liquor is trash.
I shouldn't have said that.
Yeah, it's gonna get bleep.
She gonna edit it. My man.
Hell yeah, my man.
I'm yelling. Oh, nah. I don't got no glasses. We need to get out of the car. Turn off. Let's go. Let's go, guys. We're going to...
No, I'm about to use my phone. I don't think everybody's in there.
Why not? You're a vlogger. This is why they don't allow vloggers to bring stuff in there. Place, is this on? Make sure this is on. Come on, because it's cold.
Okay, guys.
She's bringing her camera with her.
I might use this or I might use my phone.
Going towards it. You can buy anybody, anybody want. You can buy anybody, anybody want.
Oh.
Playing. So. I'm tired. Let's go. It's cold. It's Kay. We're on our way right now to... Where are we at? Supercharged. We're going to Supercharged. Well, it's long?
I'll be back, Tony.
We're here. I got that.
Father, please bless us that we'll be okay tonight, because it's the second Terramana shot that we took. She keep taking the Terramana shot before I sit finish my prayer. That shit don't be getting to God.
Nobody has time.
That shit went down to the devil. We about to be f***ed up. Look, that's the devil.
Get the f***. Yo.
I need to go. So why are you chasing it with water? This is why I'm up, because I'm not chasing that shit with water.
Here, this is new water. And I think that might have helped me when I took that first shot, to be honest.
I want to be up. All right, let's go.
We came out here to get to take another shot. So we did. And now we about to go back inside.
But where is the top at?
The top.
Cute.
I said the same thing.
Look how my thing makes me look. Mm-hmm. But I'm upset. Look.
It do. It has like a yellow tint. Oh, well, can I be in it? Hi, guys.
Okay,
we need
so.
To take pictures today. Because we don't have pictures together.
My camera is about to die. So I'm going to record off of my phone of tonight. I wanted to use my camera, but I can't use my camera. So I'm upset that I can't use my camera. And my camera makes me look good.
my camera makes me look good and I can't use it. It's crazy how I can sit here and record a little bit while my thing's dead.
Well, don't waste it because it's probably not dead.
I feel like it is dead.
What kind of battery is that?
The little tiny.
Let me see it because I have extra batteries.
Oh, please, please. Let's pray real quick. I'm getting excited, so I think it does work.
Don't get excited because let's see if I have it because I know I put them together. Oh, I do have it.
All right, guys, I forgot to tell you guys that we're on our way to the restaurant to spy on Deja. Yeah, like I told you guys before, I'm gonna have to record off my phone because my camera is dead. All right, guys, what else was it?
You're telling them how we
I can't vlog and you vlog at the same time.
No, it's funny, I was just really checking this. I didn't mean to.
Oh, okay. Okay, so basically, we went in there, right? Wait, did I update you guys to tell you? I think I told you that we was going to spy on Deja, which we did. We got here, found pretty decent parking, went inside, and Alice saw her through the window. Why this girl is literally sitting right by the door? Right by the door. So we look goofy because we sitting... There's like a door that divides the restaurant itself. Like a door you enter, it's a little section, and then the door is to get into the restaurant. So we behind the door before you get into the restaurant, and we just cracking up, nervous as hell to go in there. We look up, there's a camera. So that means those restaurant people looking at us look retarded right there, which is hilarious. But we went inside, and we tried to basically walk. Now that I think about it, we looked really dumb.
We did, because we went straight. But it looked like two people that needed to use the bathroom that went about the day after.
Yeah.
So that's why I was like, bad. But now if we walked into like the kitchen, I would have been cracking the fuck up.
No, because... No, that was the kitchen. Yeah. Why did you even know to go over there?
Because I saw a restroom.
Oh.
So I was like, straight, we go. But it's only annoying because it's like, where's the hostess? Like, so I could be like, can I...
Right.
That's why I was more confused. That's why I was like, we're going straight to
the bathroom. Probably one of the places you gotta actually walk into.
And just sit down anywhere.
Yeah.
I don't like those places.
I don't like that either. So, anyway, so
well, those places when it comes to this. If it was just a regular day, just go and sit down.
But we had to walk right. We literally walked right past her trying to hide ourselves.
If she didn't see us, I promise you.
No. If she didn't see us, either she's slow or that conversation was real good.
No, but she was really... What's funny is I feel like she was trying so hard not to see us because she was looking so dead on at him. Like,
you're right.
Like, it's like she isolated herself to not see us. But then again, it's like...
What if she did see us, though?
I don't know. We're going to get a text. She's going to be like, y'all dumbasses.
But I want to text her right then and there, though. So now it's looking like she didn't.
Oh, my thing is... How she didn't laugh? Like, how did you see us and not laugh?
Because the way we walked in, went straight to the bathroom.
And walked right back out.
And walked right back out. And mind you, she's right by the door. So it's like,
thank God the guy didn't see us. But the guy probably saw us walking there and walking back out.
Anyways, I got a good little footage of her and her date on Alice's camera.
She is right there. We don't see it. Oh my God, oh my God.
I'm not putting that in my vlog, but
it's gonna be in my vlog, but he's gonna be very much blurred out.
I got a good little segment of them, but you will see how they was right by the door.
So, you know, go to my channel.
Yeah, go to Ella's channel. Honestly, 9 out of 10, same people, that's why you watching it.
Don't say that. You gotta have your own little fan base. Shut up.
But yeah, so we just left, but now we're about to go somewhere else, so I'm about to, you know, probably show that. I'm probably not gonna show my face too much because
My settings for my phone, the camera, the front camera is booty. Honestly, I'm not gonna lie, this camera is low-key booty too. The front camera is booty in general. So I'm probably gonna get some good little segments on my back camera of my phone. You know what? I hope that restaurant got good lighting, because I definitely do have a tripod. I can set my tripod up.
Uh-huh. You don't look bad compared to your phone.
Nah. That's better, kind of. My eyebrows don't look too bad. I'm about to go to this restaurant called El
Mexicano.
Mexicano.
Well, we're going to call Mexicano. Them first to see if we could just walk in and have a seat, because we can't.
But if we don't go there, then we're going to go to somewhere else. You guys, look, you guys saw me do my nails. They're off now. No more nails. They're gone. Don't ask me how or why, but they're gone. But yeah. I'll catch you guys at the restaurant that we're actually going to go to and enjoy ourselves. We was going to stay here, but it's after just, what we see how the restaurant is, we not staying here. So we're going to go somewhere else.
We can't spot.
But see y'all when I get there.
It's the little face you make.
I sure can too. I'm knocked out. Okay, guys, this is the place that we're gonna try. El Mexicana. Look at her. Say hi.
That pike would have been perfect.
It sure would have. I'm not moving my car though. Alright, guys, I look crazy. I know.
It's only funny because your tone of voice changed when you look crazy. You sounded so.
But anyways, I just want to update you guys real quick. We couldn't go there for some reason. As soon as we walked in the door, the door was locked. I pushed it and it wouldn't open. So I'm like, okay. So I was like, Alice, try the door real quick.
It won't open. So.
And it didn't open. So I'll be like, okay. They're locked. They're locked?
So we could try Made in Miami.
Oh, yeah, that's that spot. Yeah. Okay, we're going to try another place. I'll update you.
After this, we're going to go to Cheesecake. Because what
I'm going to put my sneakers on. Dress with sneakers. I don't give a fuck.
All right.
Corners in the paddy, get my piece. I'm push a pee. Cop new hammers for my pee. We don't want no peace. Got a spot in cross spot. Check the peas. Drop the bat and now we plotting. Side peas. She not a lesbian for peace. She turned lesbian. Push a pee. I'm push a pee. I'm capital P. I write the president. Count presidents. She's on her knees, mopping down pee. She let me squeeze and she leave, cause she keep me pee. Private suite, privacy, bitch, I'm pushing pee. Purple paint, pussy pink, bitch, I'm pushing pee. Push pee, I'm pushing pee. Push pee, I'm pushing pee. Yeah. Push pee, I'm pushing pee. Push pee, I'm pushing pee. Yeah.
Okay, so I showed you guys like where we were and what I ate, and let me just say this, I'm gonna steal what Alice said. 10 out of 10, okay? Food was real good. And you know the food was good because they had like what I got like the salmon with some cassava, mashed cassava. When I say it was good. Like, first of all, I got a little plate to bring home. I don't ever bring food home. First of all, one, I was full, but two, because it was good. Like, I would definitely want to eat this tomorrow, but I ain't coming here tomorrow, so bring a little bit back. And
so my camera stopped.
But anyways, the food was good, drinks was good. The first drink I had was Purple Haze, really, really good. Second drink I had was Be Outside, really, really good. Everything was really, really good. Music was really, really good. Started playing that Caribbean music, okay, and. Yeah, it was a vibe in there. It was definitely a vibe. I would definitely come again. Yeah. I would come again. There's something else I gotta say. Oh, yeah. I think we about to go spy on Deja again. So, are we?
I mean, if you want to.
don't know where she at exactly, so we'll have to like drive past to see what kind of Audi it is.
That's fine. So we're gonna go spy on Deja again for fun, because you know, like, one thing about me, when I'm outside, I'm outside. I don't like ending my night short, especially when I'm having a good time. So yeah, I think we're gonna go spy on her again. I might not get back to y'all. We went to Hong Kong a little bit late. Oh, guys, let me tell you about how I decided to join Bumble, but like the BFF version. And I matched with like 3 people. Your girl's about to get some friends. You don't understand. Like, I'm tired of being a friend. I'm about to come crazy. But still, technically, I am. I'm tired of being. This is what you're looking at me. I'm tired of being friendless. Like,
oh, I didn't know what you were gonna say. It's okay, you can say friendless.
No, I am friendless. I'm tired.
If you said something else, I would have been like, that's really cool.
What are you thought I was gonna say?
No, it's okay, you can continue.
But yeah, I'm tired of being friendless. Like, I don't know, this weekend really just told me, like, I could be outside, okay? I could be outside. So I'm gonna continue being outside. So I need to get some friends so I could continue being outside. But I also want some friends that know how to be inside too, because girl, we about to be watching some movies and eating some ice cream. While you eat the regular ice cream, I'm gonna eat the non-dairy ice cream.
Yo, you're crazy.
We gonna have a good time, okay?
Oh, I got 4 people.
But yeah, we about to go spy on Deja, and I'll let you guys know how that goes.
Oh, you can swipe to just match them back.
See you.
Hey girl.
Hey girl.
But yeah, so yeah, we gonna see. I think I'm gonna just match them back for the fun of it. No. Cause it's just like,
watch your face.
Yeah, before I get hit.
No, for my face, I'll be up.
Ew, that's gay. Exactly.
Watch your face.
Oh my god.
It's definitely her fault. But she said, we're both, the type of people we are, we reciprocate the energy we get, both of us. So if she never shows it, how would I show
she
it?
Said,
I don't show it. She
said,
it. So, no, bro, let me. I'm trying to.
Recently, she tried to hold my hand. I was like, why are you holding my hand? So,
no,
it's not for work.
The only reason why I react like that, because we never.
But it's weird because we can lay in the bed together.
So,
that sounds crazy. But, like, yeah, but we just,
I don't know.
But, yeah, we're going to catch y'all when we see where Deja at and what she up to. Because, what she up to? While she's not home, her date started at 4 o'clock. It's 10 o'clock. How long is this date? She's still outside.
Mm-hmm. We're gonna figure it out.
Why are you walking directly to the car?
But yeah, we're gonna figure it out. This vlog is gonna be interesting. I can't wait to upload it. I'm gonna have time.
She's a Cancer.
She had a
ton. Oh, she's just really old, but her style is cute.
Yo, Fenty Beauty, her little translucent powder.
Ooh,
you gotta get it.
I taste that salmon.
Ew. I use her translucent powder.
That's scary.
You gotta use her
He's 26 with gray hair. Salt and pepper at 26 is crazy.
Yeah, not really. I got 2 little pieces of gray hair.
But he's salt and pepper. Like, you could tell it's salt and
he's
pepper.
He's stressed.
You gotta pick a different school.
If you want a good, like, setting for your face, you gotta use regular, I forget what it's called, a compact powder.
and then and a translucent putter.
That's the combo right there. I learned that from some girl on TikTok like years ago. So. Years ago was crazy. Years ago was crazy. But it was years ago because I think I learned that like in 2021. I don't know. I need some hand sanitizer.
So like when we match people, do we do lunch dates? Oh man, do we do dates like regular dates? Cause that'll be fun.
Yeah, you gotta conversate with them and you let them know. I don't got much left.
Okay. So
I don't even need it. You conversate with them and you let them know, like be like, hey, like you know.
Okay, I know.
It's like,
talking
to people on Instagram and then you wanna transfer.
That's the problem. I don't be linking people. But I've been meaning to link that one girl that I made friends with.
Just know whoever I'm linking off of this Bumble, you coming.
Oh, okay.
Either that or you gonna have to spy on me or something, just like you about to do a date show.
Okay. But what was I gonna say?
Cause some people who can't,
I wanna do a painting.
Some people can't trust. Oh yeah. Some people can't trust. I'll never forget, what's her name? Remember that girl? The girl that made the Moon Cosmetics.
Oh yeah.
And she trusted some girl
in her house, and then she robbed her. First of all, you wouldn't be coming to my house.
Like, yeah, you wouldn't come to my house.
You're not even gonna know where exactly I live until, I don't know. Like, if you get that genuine, you know, there's some people that give you a gut feeling. Like, you can trust them.
Yeah, but I'm gonna treat them like these niggas. You can't come to my house.
The only sad part is I do lashes, so if you don't get my lashes on.
We're gonna have to do that at your house. I'm bring all my stuff.
But what if she found me a regular
I'll even bring my little reclining chair. Put that in
that's
my trunk.
That's crazy. I'm not picking that shit up.
Put it in my trunk.
That is crazy.
Yeah, that you do what you did to me. Have me lay on my bed.
Yeah, that's what I'm doing. Pop is full. Oh, okay, she's pretty. She like going to concerts and stuff. Okay, new to town. Why are you moving to town? What made you move to New Jersey? Oh, she's from Michigan. Shy at first, but friendly. Okay. What's your sign? She's a Libra. Oh, I didn't mean to dislike her. I meant to look at more pictures.
It's okay. It's crazy. I'm about to say, where's my phone? So I can like people.
Bro, we about to go look where.
Oh, yeah, come on.
I'll send you her location.
Alright, we about to go spy on Deja.
I really want to.
Yeah, you know what's crazy? I definitely don't need. This is a weekend vlog. I'm entitled to the vlog and I'm entitled to what I did. In a way. Guys, I made a TikTok, so make sure you go to my TikTok. It's Melajah. Melajah and another H. But I think I'm gonna change my TikTok name, I'm not gonna lie.
What?
No, but it's like once you see me, it's like, oh, you're like, yo, could this be Melajah? And then you'd be like, this is Melajah. The name is Melajah. You get me?
Yeah.
But at least, like, with my Instagram, like, nature of her, is like, could this be Melajah? And you wouldn't know, but it's just like, yeah, it might be Melajah.
All right, we're gonna put this address in.
No, just follow. Let's just follow your phone.
No, cause you like to see it. You know I'm better at that. I'm gonna be swiping left and right to see.
Yeah, you go right.
Do that.
The whole time is go left. You get your right side.
Oh, MJ.
MJ is playing. Yeah, let's drive. Let's drive.
So put in.
Well, MJ. MJ? Yeah.
RIP Big
Spot. Yeah. Yeah.
Big one, not the little one.
Yeah.
Yeah.
No, RIP to my guy for real though. All jokes aside, because that's really crazy. And it's funny because when I first found out about him, I was like, oh yeah, this is my new man. Every time I find out about somebody, they be like, yeah, that's my new man. And then I found out he was our age, I'll say, yeah, this is definitely my man.
Yo, every time you do find out about somebody, they do pass away.
That's so bad. Stop saying that.
No, that is true. And it's funny because every time I find out about them and love them.
Yeah, girl, stop saying that shit. You wishing death on people.
No, don't do that because you actually gonna make me think that it's really my fault.
Okay, no, it's not your fault. You know how many people in the world that probably call him their man?
My man. All right, we about to go, because I want to see
I want to see. I want Deja to catch us. I'm not gonna lie. I want to catch us.
Honestly, my thing is like, how come I still didn't get no text message? Like, you had to get in a vibe mood.
All right, see y'all when we get there, wherever the there is. All right, so I'm gonna give you guys a little update too. I'm tired and I'm going home. That whole like spying on Deja thing, we ain't gonna talk about it. But yeah, I'm going home, so I'll catch y'all tomorrow. Probably give y'all a little rundown tomorrow before, yeah, I don't know, before nothing. But yeah, it was nice talking to you guys. Right? Yeah. It was nice talking to you guys. It was nice vlogging for you guys. It was nice in general. I had a good time this weekend. I highly recommend going out. Okay? No, I highly recommend having places to go. Because going out is different. But once you go out and you don't know where to go, that's when it's just like...
No, this is... high five. This is the first time we actually stuck to doing something.
No, fuck. You know what it is? I think because I got my hair done. That's why I wanted to.
No, you know what it is? I was actually willing to do something this weekend.
That too, because I already went out. That too. I don't know.
Because sometimes when we go places, we're like, I wasn't really willing. Like,
yeah, I don't know. I randomly had the urge of going out. But I'm tired, so I'll catch y'all. Hope you enjoyed this vlog. Make sure you comment, like, and subscribe. Or do whatever one you choose, you decide you want to do. How about you? Yeah. Yeah. Have a good night. Have a good morning. Have a good afternoon. Whatever time you're watching this. I'll catch you in my next video. I'm about to give them the middle finger back.